13-year-old is dead and an 11-year-old is injured after an off-road vehicle rollover in Powersheet County. Iowa State Patrol says the two were going southeast of Guernsey when they lost control during a turn and then rolled into the ditch. The 11-year-old was the driver of that vehicle. They were airlifted to the University of Iowa Hospital. This incident remains under investigation.